What is going on, guys? With more Shimmering, guys, a brand new song reaction. In this video, we are reacting to Handstand by Miley Cyrus from her brand new album, Endless Summer Vacation. We are going through the entire album, a whole journey going by each song one by one, and I've really enjoyed going through it so far. It's been such a blend of different genres, and I'm super excited for what genre this one's going to be. So we just came off of You, which was a fantastic song, a song that I think was just super relatable, and I'm just excited to jump into this one. So without further ado, let's jump into Handstand. He's gonna build off that synth from the last, from the ending of You. Probably more of a synth heavy song, this one will probably be. On a MIDI keyboard right now. Ooh. I feel it coming by us on the weekend. Or Starboy, I think. Probably one of the more sexier songs that the album so far. Is this he in the back? So that was Handstand from Endless Summer Vacation by Miley Cyrus. Definitely of the six so far, definitely more of the sexier songs. I really liked it. I thought the production was really fun. It seemed like whoever was the producer on the track. Can I see who is the producer? Let me look see if they had the song credits up yet. Produced by Max Morando. It seemed like Max was just having the time of his life on the MIDI keyboard at certain parts of the song. I like the vocal production. It was a little bit different. Most of her vocal production is pretty straightforward, but this time it was more distorted and a lot of reverb and echoes. And I thought that was really cool. I think it's really cool when you can kind of diversify your vocals like that. And there's a couple songs that I'm working on where I've kind of distorted my vocals a little bit more than what I would typically do. Diversify your production. That's what you really got to do to keep drawing more people in and really, you know, show your range as an artist I really loved the song. That was really cool. At first, I thought it seemed more like an interlude. I'm like, is this going to become a song, or is this just like a long interlude? One thing I am curious about, so she said the album is divided into two parts, Act 1 and Act 2. So if you don't count the demo, the album is 12 tracks long. We're halfway through. Does this mean we're at the end of Act 1? I wish I had a breakdown of if we're at the end of Act 1. Let's say we're at the end of Act 1. So for Act 1, I thought it was really cool going from Flowers to Jaded to Rose Colored Lenses to 1,000 Miles to You to Handstand. It's all been just a mesh of different genres, but it's all meshed so well. I really enjoyed this album so far. We are halfway through the album. It feels like to me this album is just really about encapturing moments. And I always said, when listening to Flowers and a couple other ones, I said, these feel like songs that you want to listen to in the summer, you know, cruising down the drive by the beach, on the coast, or the highway, and just blaring these songs with the windows down, shades on, and it's called Endless Summer Vacation, so I feel like that was kind of the point, was to really just have an album where a lot of these songs are really encapsulating that feeling of just living a free life and really just enjoying every day and enjoying the moments. And we're halfway through, so I'm super excited where we are, and I'm super excited to where this album's going to go. So make sure to check out my reactions to the songs before Handstand and after Handstand. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed. Make sure to hit that bell button down below so you are notified every single time I put a brand new video to the channel. Make sure to comment down below your thoughts about the song. Go stream my album, Sweet Story of Mine Deluxe, out now. Make sure to check out my merch store. And this is the end of the Sweet Story of Mine era. We are starting a new era of music next week. I'm super excited. Stay tuned. I'm Amorous, and I'm out. Peace.